I heard of that. I wasn't angry at all. I was really quite touched, very touched, and very how should I say, moved by Daddy's announcement. I mean, it's really his way of saying, "Baby girl, I love you, and you deserve more," basically. So. I'm actually really close to my dad, and we talk actually really intimately about